Rated M for mature.
Come to chat with an old woman, Do your good deed for the day.
During my time here, I've had to come to terms with the fact that just about everything in Skyrim is made of wood. In the beginning, it made me quite anxious, but I'm getting used to it now, I think.
Okay.
Do you like horses? You should visit the stable. I own the horses, and our spot is excellent.
Watch the skies, traveler.
Your children, your very lives. And what does the Empire do?
May the gods watch over your battles, friend. No doubt requesting to garrison his men in my castle. How many times must I deny him? Well, out with it!
I see. Give the papers to my steward.
Don't be daft. Proventus is my eyes. Just give me the letter. I presume once I have it, I can do as I please with it? Good.
These are interesting reports.
Proventus, what do you make of all this? If Ulfric were to attack Whiterun...
As in all things, Lord, caution. I urge us to wait and see.
Pray wait.
I'm of a mind with Irineth. It's time to act.
You plan to march on Windhelm?
I'm not a fool, Proventus. I mean, it's time to challenge Ulfric to face me as a man.
Honored to see you again, my Thane.
Such thing.
He was rather straightforward with Torrig.
Torrig? He simply walked up to the boy and murdered him.
That boy was High King of Skyrim.
I'm not the High King. But neither am I a boy. If Ulfric wants to challenge my rule in the old way, let him. Though I suspect he'll prefer to send his storm cloaks. To do it for him.
At your service.
He's already proven his personal strength. Now he seeks to prove his army's.
Then might I urge you to consider General Tullius's request? I mean, if you are Ben.
Are you
Ulfric?
Ulfric is the one who has offended.
Oh, Whiterun.
But Proventus has a point. Ulfric has made it clear. In his mind, to refuse his claim is to side with the Empire.
And what harm is there in letting a few legionnaires die as your own men?
It seems...
Another wanderer, here to lick my father's boots. Good job.
The white gold come corded.
That was different. Was I given a chance to object to the terms of the treaty? No. The Jarls weren't asked. We were told. And we had to like it.
The chests of gold didn't hurt.
Damn it! This isn't about gold!
It's time to decide.
Lord, wait. Let us see if Ulfric is serious.
Oh, he's serious. But so am I.
Finally.
You there. I have a message to deliver to our friend, the esteemed Jarl of Windhelm.
Deliver this axe to Ulfric Stormcloak. True, he's a dangerous and bloodthirsty man. But he's also a Nord that honors our traditions. Keep your wits about you and you won't be harmed. And then get back here. Because if Ulfric isn't bluffing, I'll need every able body to defend Whiterun. Good.
Good.
Proventus, bring me my pen. And the good part. Now, if you don't mind.
How did you do that?
I need to make a few things clear.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Nice weather for a ride. Hope it lasts.
Disrespect the law and you disrespect me.
Best not cause any trouble on my watch.
What is it?
Everything all right?
Hold it there. Keep your distance. Another girl killed. This is Susanna, from Candle Hearth Hall. Served me a drink
what do you
just
need?
A few nights. Hold it there. Keep your distance. Hold it there. Keep your distance.
Some are saying the Sigic monks have been seen in Skyrim. They're an ancient order. I had them figured for dead.
What is it? What?
Yes, make it quick. I'm a busy man. Is that so? I've been wondering when he'd come around. Oh, what's this? You're quite brave to carry such a message. It's a pity you've chosen the wrong side. You can return this axe to the man who sent it, and tell him he should prepare to entertain visitors. I expect a great deal of excitement in the city of Whiterun in the near future.
What did the boss get when he came home late for dinner? The cold shoulder.
Sooner than you think.
At your service.
horses. Hey, Long. Do you have any idea how dull horses are?
Hey, Ugly!
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
I'd kill for some rotmath right now.
Climb and back, and we'll be off. Nice weather for a ride. Hope it lasts.
Yes, Thane. What is it? Hail, Somnath. Conjure me up a warm bed, would you?
Don't suppose you'd enchant my sword. Dull old blade can barely cut butter.
Sir, I have a...
Take a moment to breathe, soldier.
But, sir...
Breathe.
The outer walls are strong. If we can hold them there...
They have catapults.
Damn it.
Where did they get catapults? The city walls are already falling apart as it is.
My scouts tell me they're loading them with fire.
So, he wants to take my city. Walls intact.
The men will
be fighting.
If you
need me, I'm here.
You've returned with my axe. I knew that would be his response. As soon as you left, I sent word to General Tullius, who's been kind enough to lend us some of his troops, and Legate Scipius here. Let Ulfric try to make it past our combined forces. I'll turn you back over to your legion. Legate Scipius will have use for you. Gods be with us all. Now, if you don't mind...
You can take my men and leave.
No, of course not. Just don't let me down, Scipius. We'll need to set up water brigades to combat the flames.
Already taken care of.
You Imperials are efficient. I'll give you that. How long until they arrive?
Sir.
Not long. They're hiding in the countryside.
I'm glad to see you.
What's he waiting for? Sir?
What?
Sir, they're on the move. They'll be at the gates at any moment.
Why didn't you say so immediately?
Sir, I tried.
This is it. Time to see what these storms
Hello?
Are made of.
The men are already gathering at the gates. Move it, soldier. Spread the word. Go, go, go!
Oblivion, take them. Every miserable last one of them.
The Stormcloaks are here. In force. Get down to the front line. This is it. You must hold the city. Now move it!
Deployed to fight the Stormcloaks.
What would you have me do? If we do not send men to fight in the war, you'll find yourself.
Thank you. By defeating Ulfric at Whiterun, we have solidified the allegiance of the Jarl. Perhaps the Stormcloaks will soon lose heart for this little rebellion of theirs once and for all. I'm promoting you to Quester. Take this blade, a symbol of your new station and responsibility. I'll keep an eye on your progress. The Empire rewards excellence, and so do I.
It's such a sad...
You'd be wasted as a regular soldier.
They should rename
I have special plans
Friends
for you.
Town, or
You'll be of greater use to me with greater flexibility. Make your way to our hidden military camp in the Pale. Rikka will have important tasks for you, and will need you when we reclaim the capital. Gods be with you.
Something to report? The General and I have our disagreements, but he's the best hope for both the Empire and Skyrim. What's the hurry?
You can junk at bits and pieces.
Another quiet day, I hope.
I'm telling you, I heard... Howling. Those werewolf tales are true.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Nice weather for a ride.
I'm glad to see you.
Oh, steady.
If you need me. Justin! Your heart. bleeds your heart.
I would have believed it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
Really dead then?
Look out! Don't get too
one for me.
Wait, I know you. Thank you.
support? The General and I have our disagreements, but he's the best hope for both the Empire and Skyrim. I need you to deliver some false orders to the Stormcloak commander in Dawnstar. But first, we need to get our hands on some rebel orders to make the forgeries. The Nightgate and Candlehearth Inns are frequent stops for Stormcloak runners. See if you can't convince one of the innkeepers to help you. One way or another, get me those documents. But don't do anything rash if you go to Windhelm. Well, soldier, can you do this? Stay sharp out there.
Someone do something.
How can I help?
Whoa! Are you finished ogling the grotesque? I suppose I should be grateful you didn't simply attack me.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
I'm glad to see you.
Hadrin got himself another customer, eh?
Need a room? Or maybe just... I tend to keep my patrons' privacy. Now, now. That won't be necessary. He was here, but he left. If you leave now, you can probably catch him. Or you can just wait here. He'll be back soon enough. Let's sate that appetite, hmm? Anything you need, just holler. Thank you.
Let me know if you want anything. Think I got a clean mug.
Need a room? Or maybe just some mead? Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way. Anything you need, just holler.
Here I am.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
At your service. I've actually been meaning to talk to you about something. It's about your choice to take sides in the Civil War. I understand supporting the Empire, but I have to ask. You don't agree with the Thalmor, do you? Yes. I agree. I'll be right behind you if you ever choose to go down that path. At your service. If you need me, I'm here. Later, then.
Oh!
Very good. Let's see what you have here. Interesting. They know more of our plans than I expected. It would seem Fort Dunstan is in need of reinforcements. We'll make sure they won't be getting those. One moment while I correct some of these documents. That should do it. Make sure those forged documents get to the Stormcloak Commander in Dawnstar. It'll throw him off our trail, allowing us to maneuver more freely. All right, then.